What's up, guys? Yesterday, Amazon released more info on expeditions and how they will function. They didn't go into crazy detail, but they answered a few questions we have and tried to hint on what they will be doing with them in the future. A few things they answered in the update are the group size and what kind of challenges there will be, the levels for dungeons, what the backstory for dungeons will be, how they will handle difficulty, and what type of loot expeditions will give. The two confirmed expeditions are Amrine Excavation, a dig site west of Amrine Temple, where archaeologist Simon Gray and his team have been missing, and we have to uncover what happened when they found ancient technology. It will be the introduction to expeditions at level 25, and the puzzle mechanics and AI will be scaled to fit that. And the Garden of Genesis in Eden Grove, it's a garden that has been infected by a mysterious blight, and we need to stop it from leaching out into the world around it. It will be an in-game expedition at level 60. It will be more challenging, puzzles will be different, and maybe change with each run. AI will vary, and it will have other types of challenges as well. Now into the changes. First, they talk about the three main pillars that hold up their vision for expeditions going forward. Attainable social experience. The expeditions will require a group of 3 or 5 players, and they're actively balancing expeditions against 5 players of recommended level. They want people to group up and play as a team to solve puzzles and fight bosses. New PvE experience. The mechanics of bosses and special loot unique to expeditions will have value on their own and provide a change of pace from the other activities you can experience in the open world. Unique and engaging. Each expedition will tell its own story and be a unique experience. We want to reward players putting in effort and taking part in each expedition with pieces of loot and gear unique to that experience to incentivize exploring and conquering the various expeditions spread throughout Aeternum, instead of just increasing the enemy difficulty in successive expeditions. The mechanics and puzzles are going to vary. For example, AI sets for bosses and mini bosses will differ, and the loot tables will be unique for each expedition. Lastly, we have their plans going forward. We're excited to have released Amrine Excavation and Garden of Genesis expeditions in the alpha. Data from the alpha tests, as well as the feedback from the testers themselves, will be studied closely, and tuning will be done to the systems as we introduce more expeditions to New World as we continue development. That's it for the patch notes. Now I'm just going to give my opinion on the things mentioned. Going back to when they said they were balancing expeditions against 5 players of recommended level makes it sound like they're trying to take the difficulty of expeditions seriously, and they don't want them to be easy, with the exception of Amrine Excavation, since it will be the starter. It's exciting to see that they will have gear that will be unique to expeditions as well. I think a special reward for doing something difficult is for sure the right step, and depending on what you need to do to get certain things, it might push people to get extremely good at it. And I absolutely love the fact that they're going all in with the puzzles and whatever the other challenges are. Puzzles and dungeons is something I've always loved, and if they make each run of the expedition have varying puzzles and AI, that would be amazing. Each run could be wildly different, giving tons of replayability. I think I've touched on everything I can think of with this one. It's a nice update with just enough info, but I really hope to see an update in the future talking about whether or not it will have a queuing system and if it will be cross-server or not. I'm going to end it here. If you all enjoyed or found any part of this useful, please consider subscribing. It would help me out a ton, and let me know you all like my content. And as always, guys, have a good one.